Next to the parking service room. I believe you can see the door from camera 9. Yes, thank you. Here, keep the change.
Excuse the sound of my delicious latte. Anyway, the manager says it's just a storage room, but I've of course heard many stories from my superstitious colleagues. So it's either an actual kitchen, a staircase to a secret underground tunnel, or it's where he puts his bowling equipment because he doesn't want his wife to know he's still bowling. Of course, I don't believe it's anything special, to be honest. I overheard him talking about the room once. He mentioned something about some old, unused stuff. Maybe he's hiding a smile in there. Who knows?
Yeah, sweetie.
Anyway, I am all out of time. See you next week.
Morning, student. Prepare.